researching Steam card prices. Here we have Hades Thanatos card, 9 cents. Nux, 8 cents. Mega Era, 8 cents. Tussa, 13 cents. Intriguing. Also, I've always been wondering who's buying and selling these. Well, mainly buying these cards all the time. Even the rarest of games always has some sold in the last 24 hours. Something nonsense like Fragilable, 9 sold. What's going on? Is it some bot activity? But that seems like a losing deal for real money, so that seems unlikely. Yet it seems even more unlikely that somebody, like 9 real people, are paying for a Fragilable specific Steam trading cards. Why? A mystery. Finally, I think that this has not been sold in the last 24 hours. Repeat the repeat emoticon. Three sold. Mysterious. Will never figure out Steam cards.